What's up, guys? Jason here, and this episode, I'm actually not going to be playing with Connor. I'm just going to commentary and play with by myself, because I actually want to finish our secret warrior pig room, and it's a surprise for Connor. So I think you see how we can't have him actually be here during this, because that will just spoil the surprise. Alright, so, since we have a limited amount of time here, I will explain my armor and what I have done off-camera with him the next time we do an episode together, but, meanwhile, I have my stuff here, and all of this stuff is what I need to, sort of complete this room. So, starting off, we're gonna move these pigs, sort of over here, and we're gonna make a few changes to their pens. So we're gonna put them in that pen over there, and for right now, we're gonna remove this, because we actually want to have a walkway right here going to our room. So, let me just change this a little bit, and then we'll get started. Okay, so I think that's good for now. Let's put this in here, and actually, let's go breed the pigs. Come here. Come here, guys. Hey, you over there. Come here. Okay, I'll just come to you. Okay, you, go. Now, give me XP. There you go. Perfect. Alright, now, we're gonna work on our piston door entrance. And that's what I've decided to do. I've decided to make a piston door entrance to add some cool effect and some drama to our entrance. So, this design comes from the YouTube channel Minecraft.net. And you don't actually put a dot, you actually write out D-O-T. And we're gonna need some sticky pistons, redstone torches, and I think that's all we need for now. Okay, so let's get started. And there's a cow up there. Okay, so let's clear some of this out. And there's a sheep. Okay. How did the sheep get out? I would like to know. That's interesting. Okay, so we actually need our pressure plates, but we only need two. So if our pressure plates are gonna be right here, then our doors are gonna have to be here. So our pistons are gonna go right here, I think. Right there, if I'm not wrong. And the same on the other side. So they're gonna go right there. And then we're actually gonna need all of this space right here. I think I might have hurt the sheep right there. And I need a shovel. That's great. Okay, so basically what we're gonna do here, we're gonna place a block and we're gonna put a torch. Oh, that didn't work. Hold on. Okay. So, let's see. We're gonna put blocks on the sticky pistons. We're gonna put the redstone torch. And for some reason, it doesn't work on this upper one. Oh. I guess now it does. Okay. Well. How come? Okay. Now it works. Perfect. And the same is over here. Where we're gonna put the torch. And then the block. So now that's ready. And the cow is going wild because it really likes our design. Well. Okay, so now, Okay, can you move over? Thank you. And how are the cows getting out? And the sheep? I don't understand. Some glitch, maybe. Or something. Okay, now we're gonna dig right here. And for now, we're actually gonna remove the... What are they called? The pressure plates. There we go. And we're gonna dig right here, right there, right there. And we actually need this one block deeper. And do the same thing over here. Put the stone, not the stone, but the torch here. I think. Does it go there? Yeah, it goes here. And then redstone. Torch here. Perfect. More redstone here. Redstone here. And I'm out of redstone torches. So let's make one more. Actually, I need two more. Whoops. Put that there. And now we're gonna dig... Four blocks this... Well, that's not right. Wait a minute. What did I do wrong? Actually? No, I did everything right. Okay, cool. Now we're gonna dig four blocks this way. Let's see. Is that four blocks? That's three. And we're gonna cover this up, so don't worry. And we're gonna put redstone like that. And we're gonna cover this for now. And now all we gotta do is hide this. So we're gonna hide this. We're gonna get out of here. And now let's test it out. Oh, that works perfect. Sweet. And now if we're going to go back out, all we have to do is place some more pressure plates right here. So let's make it out of wood for now. So yeah, if you want to go out, step on the pressure plates. And now all we have to do is cover all of this up so Connor won't suspect a thing. I think Connor will be actually pretty surprised by this, and I think he will like my surprise. So, let's just hope that he does. Okay, so I think that's perfect. Actually, let's do it like this. And let's see how it looks up here. Looks good, just let the grass grow, and let's eat some food. Okay, so we built our secret entrance, and now let's do, okay, so the pigs are still staying in there, which is good. The sheep, I don't know what its problem is, and we're gonna move Alberto, which is Connor's pig, and we're gonna put him over here. And as you can see, I went exploring, and I got us a little puppy. And now we're going to put Alberto in here, and my pig in here. Let's see. So, this is going to be Alberto. Let's put a sign here. Alberto. And then I'm going to name my pig later. And now, let's saddle the pig, or actually Alberto, and let's ride him in here. Okay, you know what, cow? Just for jumping out of your safety pen with all of your friends, I'm gonna eat your beef. Okay, now, my pickaxe is about to break. We're gonna saddle Alberto, and we're gonna Alberto, why don't you wanna follow me? Alberto, am I doing something wrong? Because I don't think I am. Am I? There we go. There we go, Alberto, come on. In our safety hole. Oh, you almost got hurt. Let's go in your little pen. Right? You're good here? Perfect. There you go, Alberto. Okay. And now, we're gonna go get my pig. And to do that, we're gonna need some carrots, which I don't have. Or we can just actually trap the other pigs and just take the pig that I want. So let's trap these guys in here. Alright, are you gonna come with me? Okay. So he's gonna come with me, you're gonna stay. No! Okay, that works too. Alright, now I'm gonna saddle this pig. And I'm gonna take him out for a ride. Let's go, pig. Let's see how I look. Oh, what a boss. That looks pretty awesome. Let's go, pig. In our safety hole of secretness that nobody knows about. Except for me and you and Alberto. Right, Alberto? Right. Okay. We are gonna make ourselves another pickaxe and another shovel. Well, actually not a pickaxe, but a regular axe. So there's our axe, there's our shovel, and let's go fix our outside. Let's fix this right here. That's not gonna work. Okay, break this. And we're done, basically. Now we're gonna go make some adjustments to our of our thing. And then we'll be done. Okay. Let's get back in here. Let's put the carrot on a stick in here. Signs, we might need those. We need a pressure plate to put here so we have an exit. And then on the other side, if we need to enter and to enter, we just press this button. Or actually, let's take this off because now we have a legitimate entrance, which we can go through. Okay. And now what did I want to do? Okay, so I want to make a secret entrance right here. So we are gonna put a door here, open it so I can go through. And now we need to make a big painting. Not that big or small, and not that. Well, I guess they're all small. I need a bigger one. And I don't know how those paintings. Okay, nope. Still not the right one. I'm looking for a 4x3 painting. That's a 2x2, that's a 2x2. That's a 1x1, I guess. That's not it. And I'm probably gonna make this this episode into two parts. So I'm gonna pause it here, and then start another the other part. What goes on, guys? I finally did the impossible. I got a 3x4 picture, and now Connor will not suspect that there's a door right behind this skeleton. There it is. Okay, so it's through his arm and leg. So right here. Okay, so this special room is actually where we're gonna put our supplies, which are needed for when we go adventuring. So I'm gonna put a chest here, and we're actually gonna lock it, and then we're gonna add Connor to it. So only he and I can open it and get our stuff from here. So put the carrots on the stick here. I also got some wool. I sheared my sheep. And I think that's good. Now we're going to put some... We should actually put a picture right here. Let's see what we can get. Nope, not that one. Not that one. I kind of want Pinocchio now. There he is. And now maybe a picture on this side. What do you guys think? Maybe if I can get another picture, another one of those. Or maybe not. Maybe I just put some frames here. And then you guys tell us what to put in those frames. What item. Because I don't know if you guys know, but you can place items in it. Like, if you place dirt there, it takes that block away. But it's pretty cool because the items are 3D. But when you take the picture down, you actually don't get your item back. So think wisely. We don't want to lose our items. And we'll put something in there. And that's Alberto, and that's Connor's pig, and I don't know what I'm gonna name my pig yet. So I think we should put some words of encouragement right here. Let's see. Be careful out there. Young warriors. Let's see, be careful out there, young warriors, fight, live, conquer. Dang it, too short. I mean, the sign is too short. Be careful out there, young warriors, fight. Let's see. And conquer. Yes! There we go. Got it. Okay, so fight and conquer. Nope. Why can't I spell it right? There we go. Conquer. Be careful out there, young warriors. Fight and conquer. Perfect. And then we're gonna put some stuff here. We have our dog. We should have... I don't know, maybe I'm gonna build a little room for my dog, and if we get a second one, we can start getting more dogs. So hopefully we can get a second dog. And let's see, should I put my last item frame anywhere? I feel like putting it either... Let's see, okay, so if we have... Maybe like a map right here and a watch right here, not a watch, a clock, and then we can have a sword and something else right there. Let's see, do I have, nope. Okay, so I'm gonna make another item frame so we can put, oh, I know. We can put a piece of armor in one and a sword in the other. Perfect. So let's put the signs back. Let's put the wool in here. Fence gate, painting, sign goes here actually, food, door is a supply, leather is what we need some more sticks, and now, we're gonna make our last item frame. We're gonna go put it on the wall, and I think that will be it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed the design of the room, the design of the piston doors. Please leave a like for Alberto and my pig, for our little puppy slash dog, and for the epic warrior room. So until the next episode, I'll see you guys later.